User joined your channel.
Weather and time again, please.
Oh, weather and time. I didn't say that before, but you're welcome. It'll be light weather. And time is 15:15 local.
Thank you, sir.
Roger that.
God. Video started late, but now live on Twitch, so are you going to do a proper brief for you?
I will do a brief.
Okay. Once everybody's ready, so we have 6 minutes. That's 6 minutes.
6 minutes? That'll be okay. We'll have plenty of time because distance and at 160 knots, that's. It's 1 hour and 45 minutes, something like that, roughly, so we'll have time, we'll have time, which is good. Oh, we have something new there. What's our goal?
You know what?
Yeah, we got someone, Foxtrot Golf, something. People are writing.
Just write. Don't write things to me. That's it.
Be right back. Seconds. I told ya. There's Gary.
It's like a Belfast truck. Yeah.
What's a Belfast-a-thon?
Belfast.
Good now. Yesterday I was sick in the dog. I came home work from work sick.
Ah, shit.
Oh.
Luckily it wasn't COVID stuff.
Did you throw up on anybody?
No, I never throw up. I'm like a rat. I can't throw up.
So it's better now?
Oh, yeah, way better. I came home from work yesterday about noon and went to sleep and slept all the way till 9 o'clock or 8 or 9 this morning.
Oh, nice. Okay. Well, that's right on time, right, for the weekend. I mean, there's nothing worse than just, like, sitting, like, lying in bed, like, during the weekend just to get back to work on Monday.
Yeah, I'm just starting to feel good now. I can go back to work. I don't feel too bad right now.
Yep.
So, if you get ill, you can see there's a power after this.
Damn, bunch there of airplanes.
Big ones, though. Big ones. Oh, yeah. Nice. Sounds cool. With all those big things.
User joined our channel.
Gary!
Hello, sir.
It is! Hello!
Garissimo!
Ah, see. And, with that 1 minute to, 9 o'clock or 8 o'clock your time. Well, whatever clock time it is, actually. What time is it over there?
I'm getting back.
Oh, Jordan, okay.
2 in the afternoon here.
All right. That's quite a convenient time, isn't it? For flight night?
It is for me.
It is, huh? Damn it!
Gives me an excuse to start drinking beer early in the day.
Fucking dark already here. Park it. Or freaking dark. Sorry. Alright, everyone. Hopefully flight already. Weather will be light weather. Let us make some have a little surprise there, but it looks kind of nice, and we're actually setting for 8,000 feet initially, so should be cool. Yeah, heading, that'll be runway heading until we reach our first waypoint. Of course, runway heading is 1-8, so we'll choose that after takeoff. Initial altitude, we will constantly climb to 8,000 feet. Although we're actually reaching the first waypoint pretty soon, we'll continue climbing to 8,000 during the turn. Speed will be 150 knots.
So
it was
100 what?
160 knots. 160. So, did you get altitude and stuff?
I'm just going to 8,000 feet, 1.8.
Exactly, and 1-8 is the heading 018.
What was the local time?
Local time is 15:15. Oh, there's one of the Aerostar. And then, oh, the other one is the 8, but he's far away.
There's a lot of mill passing around the top of the game, and there's a big park in the middle of the runway as well.
Yep.
User joined your channel.
I didn't collide.
User joined your channel.
Last night, so that'll be alright. Basically, is everyone ready?
I was born ready, not for this.
Woo! You're in for a surprise, man! Alright. Watch me for the roll. And roll it.
Why somebody swapped it with the runway? Jesus. I'm worried through. Oh,
Gonna have to go faster.
I'm off.
We know you're off. Oh, you're off the ground. Never mind.
Alright, okay, so that didn't work.
What the fuck? I'm fine.
Yeah, I'm up as well, but I tried to actually enable autopilot.
It works. Look at your autopilot.
Oh, yeah. Let's see. 5 degrees. Oh, it actually. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's doing 15 degrees already. Okie doke. Wait a sec. Let's pull up the map. Yep, 15 degrees. Heading to 14 degrees now, due to the slight change in my position. Find me, guys, to your left. Turn left. 45 degrees, roughly.
I'm left. Where the hell are you?
Go, go, go! Turn left. Turn left. Turn left.
Way over there.
Yeah.
Is that you turning into us?
Yeah, it's me. It's my autopilot turning in to you, but I'm turning away again now.
What the hell?
The thing is, banking on a 60 degrees bank. What the hell? Oh, fucking hell, man.
Damn it.
Okay.
You'll be okay. You'll be okay. Take, just breathe.
You should have tested the autopilot. It's not a good autopilot, man.
That's right.
It's not bad. It just hunts around for a while. You point it where you want it, it'll go there.
Mm-hmm. So what I'll do is, like, I'll the engine, like, manual towards the heading, and then put in wings level. I hope that works. Yeah, that doesn't produce as many oscillations as the other thing did.
I'm trying to fly this at the same view.
Alright. Okay, I'm kinda like. Yeah, I'm kinda.
Kinda in the cloud, I can't see shit.
Climb.
Just climb.
Climb, climb, climb.
Like the devil was on your arse. Arse!
I think the Belfast in front of me is you, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, could be. Yeah.
Head back here.
No one else. Yeah, see you.
Swinging in.
Good.
Climbing on the AP28,000 feet, 460 knots on the autopilot.
Yeah.
Fly manual heading as well.
Yeah, I'll do the same. Fly manual heading.
I'm not saying I'm going to fly manual heading all the time, so I would like to do some video work.
I mean, do it like I do. It's like, I'll dial in, or like, I fly to the heading, and then I'll put it on wings level. That works. Alright, leveled off at 8,000. You will get to something like 11,000 to 12,000 soon. Yeah.
And actual heading, sir.
You guys. Current heading is 17.
Roger that, thank you.
Alright, guys. We'll continue climbing to 15,000 on my mark. Mark.
After that, climb 15,000, heading 17 degrees.
Alright, correction for the heading. Current heading is 13. My plane is doing a slight wobble. still trying to figure out where it wants to go.
It'll settle.
Yeah, like next waypoint is ahead of me already. So be prepared for a... It'll be a 30 degrees turn to the right, roughly. Watch me, and I'll announce the turn. Very nice broken caldera in front of us. And on the right side as well, that looks freaking cool. Alright, turning to the right now.
Super lag city for me. I'm gonna die.
I don't get that much lag.
Something's right here.
Alright, leveling up. Alright, we will continue flying this heading. At the autonomous wings level, let's see what it does. We'll fly on this heading for a couple of seconds until we turn another something 10 to 15 degrees to the right. Ollie, thanks again for the nice downloadable scenery tile aspect. This adds up so much. Really nice.
Oh,
oh, I don't know. I thought he was here. No, he is, he is, he is.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. Hello, Wally.
Alright. I will be turning to the right.
You think?
I will. Now. 10 to 15 degrees, watch me. We'll be flying along those this line of volcanoes. That's freaking awesome. All right,
I mean, that in my head, it was going to see 17 today that I just lost.
Here we go. Reach 15,000. Slight heading change to the right to 115 degrees. There we go, 150 degrees. Speed is 160. Check if you still got your flaps up, flaps down. Maybe that slows you down if you can't keep up. Ooh, that's some impressive scenery down there.
Did you say 15 or 50?
116 now. 116.
If you manage to get this up to
50,000,
you're doing well.
Oh, you mean altitude? 50,000 is cool. It's 15,000. Let's see what is that you? Doing that turn?
Nope. I'm here. I'm there. Aircraft
Ah, right. A lot of smash. I look cool, man.
Yeah, I'm also just about to die.
Obviously. Or not.
Same.
So I think it looks pretty cool with the clouds, actually. The local weather system is actually doing its thing. I like it. Because they're like, you know, they're staying on the right side of the mountains, which is nice. I had a little hiccup here.
Belfast, not too much to flash.
Nope.
Somebody should have brought it here, he's just should have picked these things out there.
Yeah. Those precious wings, Flash.
See those lads at the RAF managed to make an F-35 even more stealthy. Now they can only be detected by sonar.
I get it. I see what you did there. Why am I going 140 knots and you're all falling back? What's going on?
I don't know. That's kind of strange. Did you press time?
No. No, I got one FPS and lags, so God knows.
Oh, shit.
Well, something's got to happen every night to make me look stupid, so.
Because you are.
No, you are.
God, it just drives me nuts. Fucking shit works fine, and then flight night comes, and it's just like, stupid shit.
It's yeah, like you're
cursed.
Right. You're right, you're right. Oh, by the way, I've seen, like, the Hawk. Hawk for the, for flight, Microsoft Flight 7.
Yeah.
That thing is awesome. That thing is so fucking cool.
You know what I'm going to tell you?
Huh?
You know what I'm going to tell you, Sam?
Are we able to actually do the same?
We have got it. We have got the fucking model for a 5-pound.
The Falcon, you mean the Falcon model?
The Falcon model. We have a Falcon model, make it Falcon work.
I'd really like to have that part in detail on that plane. Exterior, I think we would be able to. Interior, that would probably be a more difficult thing, huh? With all that detail inside.
It's just right, isn't it?
Maybe Scott can actually get it, get like into the cockpit of one of those things and actually get some photos. I don't know.
Says it's just
right. No, it's actually. I don't know. Sorry. I don't know if it's just light. Don't know actually.
Because if it is, I know the guy who does the paper just right, and he used to take RAF, and he used to be part of our squad.
Ah, okay.
So all right.
Contact us. How's your FPS doing? Voodoo.
What?
No, I was just asking about Voodoo's FPS.
8 and lagging.
So it seems that with the off scenery, I don't have any trees anymore.
Oh, you do. You can't see the massage.
Okay.
The detail levels are different set in the new thing here. This month it's all kept set detail level, no medium high, no trans, stuff like that. I don't know if I was going to hit the nail. Take the race.
No, let's do its tail.
I'm going to smack it down by a bit now.
Yeah! Alright, wait a second. That's a good one. Huge! I just wanted to say another word. I won't say it now. Huge, nice volcano. No, ahead of us. Looking good in the fog. I mean, with all that ground detail from the imagery, that's it's like we're flying like across that that little river delta or what it is like. It's really cool with that canyon. Nice. 11 o'clock now. What do you mean by setting an accent?
What? You mean by volcano?
The what?
Active volcano.
Ah! Yeah. I don't know if they're actually, feel like it. The other ones are. It's like, this one probably not most. I mean, you can try. It should be in the. Where is it? Like in the. Environment options? Yeah,
it's
there it is.
You can only set it up there, like, fucking else with it, actually.
There's none active.
Yeah, there's nothing right now.
No.
But, I don't know if they're actually active right now. One of them was active, actually. It actually had a big eruption. Big-ass eruption.
Huh?
Yeah, roughing apart, but that was a fiery fart, I'd say. People really didn't like it.
So
for some it was even the last part that he did.
Well, I suppose it's Guatemala, yeah, but it's not a similar species.
I don't remember the name of that thing. Don't want to be around when that happens. Look back. Pretty, pretty. There'll be another turn in a couple of seconds. Alright, a minute roughly. At least I can see the original
Wavelength data.
That's a good defensive game.
And we will, as I'm actually, as like the lay covered night, we will descend to 8 pounds again on my mark.
8,000 your mark.
Not mark, you know.
Mark. Descending. So, as I posted like in the forum, we will actually have our midpoint a little earlier. Yes, there's like not really that much around, like for the second leg. So we'll be flying into the Aurora Guatemala City Airport. You'll see that that lake in front of us. That'll be roughly the point where we'll turn left towards the airfield, just across over the fields, do a left turn, and then come in from the south again. So we'll do a 360 left and come back in for a land. Then we'll have our 5 minute break. I have a couple of black spots on that volcano to our right. That's some sort of artifact.
It's the artifact where you get to the east of the haze.
Ah, right, I see.
It's a render on the ship.
Okay.
It's like one thing to say
that you have. Mm-hmm. Big ass volcano. Yeah, look to your camera, what is it, like roughly 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock. See like the big one that we're just flying past, and then like the other ones that we flew past before. That's quite exciting. Alright, do another turn, slight left turn. 98 degrees. Turning. And as I'm reaching 8,000 feet roughly, descending for 9,000 currently, we will continue descending to 6,000 feet immediately. 6,000 feet.
Well, just 6,000 feet.
6,000 feet, stat!
Right to that. Our next turn, which will come up in roughly a minute, will take us direct to Guatemala City and that Aurora airfield. It'll be a turn to, it'll be roughly a 40 degrees turn to the left. And as I said, we'll fly heading across the airfield to a 360 land at Guatemala City. Gather at the apron there and have our partner free. It's quite a nice runway, actually. Like there's this high-rise building lined up on the right side. Pretty cool.
Yeah, I've been developing this Lancer 4 turboprop and been flying in and out of there all day. I love that airport, man, especially like at dusk.
Yeah. Alright, turn coming up in 10 seconds to the left.
There's
a lot of cool stuff here.
Alright. 5 seconds, and turning to the left.
Banking like 20 degrees, 25 degrees roughly. Ooh, that's really cool with all those little clouds and stuff. That looks cool.
Yeah, that's nice.
anything?
Fixed out, keep leveling up. Runway and in our high-rise buildings on our 1 o'clock. So I'll do a slight course correction to the right.
We landing straight in here, sir, or coming around from this side?
We'll land straight in from this side, but we'll overfly the airfield first. It was 360. Not 360, actually 180, sorry. Just to get into the pattern and then come and land from south, from the west, from this side.
Thank you.
There we go. Ah, this looks cool. This is actually great. Lining up for the runway.
I'm not flown this or landed this. Peach.
Ah, okay.
It's a peach.
Can't see who it is.
Alright, everyone, follow your own navigation now. We'll be like after reaching the thresholds, the ESA threshold, I'll turn to the left and then initiate my landing.
And there's one of those boxes at either end of the runway, for that, on the runway.
It's a challenge.
Somebody crashed on the threshold?
No, there's an object on the threshold.
Ah.
So you have a bloody hole below.
Yeah, you better stay on the right side. Is that correct? Can't see it though at the moment.
that object. The sun, it's on the left side, isn't it?
It's on more than. You'll be safe landing on the next way.
Get out of there, King, or I'm gonna run you over!
Oh, there it is! Yeah! Oh, not, I'm not even down yet. No, I can see it. There it is.
One final, get it for him.
Is that where you're gonna park up?
Down there yet, but just.
Oh, that's not you. Maybe that's somebody else. You're gonna park up here on the right, then?
That's okay.
Do
it.
Do
what?
You see those three planes on the right side of the airfield? That's where we park. Go.
Three planes?
That's you.
Well, somebody used to flew through that one.
Did you say planes? I don't see any planes.
I see Belfasts.
Those huge things with the things like sticking out of them, the left and the right, you know, these things that fly. Oh, they do.
Differential braking.
So, for takeoff, we'll be taken off to the west, so you guys go to the eastern part of the runway. That is a good way to land, that damn. Who was that? Porky!
Porky!
See, exactly, that's the right question. Porky!
One!
Varum!
That's going towards me. Don't like that. Oh,
Alright, everyone. Short, that was a short first flag. But enjoy your 5 minutes. And we'll go on the second flag. That'll be a bit longer.
We shall be right back after the words of our sponsors.
These messages will be right back.
If you know it's dead in silence,
user disconnected from your channel.
Going to do a tactical landing there.
that what we're calling it then?
Just hit the gas and go again from there, bro.
I think that's what he's doing.
Pull up. Uh-oh. Pull out.
Uh-oh.
Up. Pull out.
Oh!
Oh!
Poor people.
Oh, well.
If there's actually a lot of people living at the edge of that runway, you see the real thing of Guatemala City is like, you have like favelas or some sort of buildings. Oh, there he is. There he goes again. All he lives.
He lives.
Live for another day. More fabulous land.
Call this living.
Yeah, it's probably more bus driving. I think so, Ollie.
We're not attempting, we're just taking a considerable break.
It's fine.
Lots of flaps. Flap, 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 flap.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, God.
Another technical landing.
You're too fast, man. You're too fast. Oh god, brakes, brakes.
Brakes, lots of brakes.
Oh, no.
Brake, 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 brake. Brake hard. Ooh, he's down. Use the runway. Oh, sure. I suppose if everybody used the runway, you're going to use the runway too.
Yeah. Slightly disturbing traffic.
What's your end of it taking off now?
User disconnected from your channel.
I don't know.
Go left. Follow Geed.
User joined your channel.
I was gonna say, you know, you're supposed to fall in behind people, not just run everybody over.
Yeah, I think the race is the
Sometimes that map, that in-game map is like, it's an aircraft up, but then again it's not, and then, so it confuses me all the time. Yep. Take it off to the south. And then right after takeoff, we'll do a left turn.
Got 160 knots.
160 knots again. Altitude. Let's do 6,000.
Okay, 6,000 is
this. The, right, people at Rough and doesn't help me. That looks like 143, 140 for the next wave. So, I see everyone is alive. Nice. Ollie, you actually want to take her from the other side? Yeah, if you want. No problem.
No, you're not. You do it all the time.
Oh,
sorry, I stepped on your tires. Yatch.
Oh, he's taking off already. Okay.
Oh, duck.
But I'm apologetic. I'm stealing that one, brother. I know I'm being a chick, but, dick, but I'm apologetic, so you can't really get up on me. That's got to get fixed. Whoa.
It does.
All right. They are 109 degrees right now. Climbing to 6,000. 140 knots at the moment. Retracting my flaps to get to 160. Yeah, shifting a little bit.
Anybody else got rain?
Oh, nope. Yeah. You do?
No, I do.
All right. Turning two wards. 135. 135.
Following you.
Turning now to the left.
To the left, to the left.
Okay, and as it seems that we actually, yeah, we have to climb. So we will be climbing to 8,000 instantly. 8,000 immediately.
Following you.
Okay, my turn. My turn a bit. Very slightly to the right. Alright, autopilot and wings level mode again. Climbing to 7,500 feet, currently to 8,000.
Heading, sir?
Well, heading is 134. My heading control is messing with me, so I'm off to the left. Correcting.
Big problem, monster listening.
All right, reaching 8,000.
Just not very fast.
Nope, but strong.
Oh yeah. You all don't realize how big this thing actually is. See, it's sitting next to an A400 or a C-17. You realize how big it is.
Yeah.
I got a C-17 in the middle of it. Yeah.
How did you do
See, now I got trees.
That's a bit of a pass. So, who's going to nick my end of the way off?
Question for you guys, should we climb up to something like 15,000, or is that okay for you guys? Can you see them?
I'm good. I like it down here because you can see all the cool shit.
Okay. Gary?
I'm good.
You know?
Bill? What do you think, Bill?
Bill's always fine.
Bill's an asshole.
You like it, come on.
Bill owes me money.
Still you like it.
Because of his naughty girlfriend, damn it, Janet.
Ah, see?
think. Slice them until you know, slice them, I kill them in half.
Slice them, then dice them.
Nicer, dicer. I'm the nicer, dicer.
User disconnected from your channel.
Slap chop.
Disappeared.
Oh, what disconnected?
User joined your channel.
That's really good. Nice.
Oh, Rich is on the right side.
Okay.
Man, the scenery is amazing, though. Damn.
Yeah, it's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Really nice.
Holy shit.
And then if you look around with your the other planes, that's really cool.
I mean, they're in the British broadcast set again, and they're out in the
customers. I don't really understand what you're saying, Stuart.
You don't understand me?
That's okay, not many people.
No, I'm not really. Yeah, I'm not picking you up. It's like, as if you're talking through a potato again. 1 minute to the next turn. Oh, for a mic, you mean?
Well, with the great number of viewers we have on Twitch, it's not likely to happen.
Woo! I'm fired on this thing. Woo, the heading is absolutely correct. Alright, the new heading is 86 degrees.
Boy, if you can't get it off, make the say hold the either set to the wrong microphone input. System. Oh, your mic's broken.
Broken.
It's totally broken. Broken.
Anyway, as I was saying, I hope to have the stuttering sorted there, which I will talk about later. And I also have an on-screen Twitch chat box on my ear now, so anyway, chances is I don't need to actually look at the Twitch screen and see on my flight gear screen, and I can respond there too. But nobody's there to do it, so it's gonna happen. But just in case we ever get it's because of you.
You're prepared.
I'm prepared. I'm ready to use
it. It's kaput! Kaput!
Das ist kaput!
Kaput!
Kaput! This Plattenspiel is kaput.
Oh my.
Kaput. Yeah. Oh, that's not good. Can't hear you.
He said he's making one. But it takes...
Well, it seems like this, nah, it's not connected, because it actually says,
that there is no mic. Yeah, so it's either, let's say, the wrong input, or it is, improved mic.
Wrong input, yeah, I'd say, yeah. Only it's in options. And a recording, I think. Is it in English? Recording, right?
How about the scene?
Or input, I don't know, input or recording. Normally it doesn't really are, so I guess it's probably connected via USB, isn't it? Ah. And then USB connected, I think, huh? Because that might be a restart, yeah. We're a minute away from the next waypoint.
I only see the text, Twitch chat. It works.
Alright, 15 seconds, left turn ahead.
Left or right?
Left, turning left.
That's good, that's good.
Alright, roughly on course. Next heading is 43 degrees, 43.
43.
We're still 8,250 knots.
30.
Oh, I'm doing 170 and I'm dropping back.
Oh shit.
I'm just skimming it every now and again.
But that's, I mean, it's perfect for me. That looks cool.
That looks cool. Oh, I guarantee you somebody will come in and comment, "Ooh, look at the place in the year 1998. Yeah, all those people who, before they even comment and say that, just remember how much you actually. Elements. by stop what the mine's doing. Still, let's make a push. They make a push back.
Yeah, but isn't it Microsoft? Microsoft
is back on actually. But yeah. They make a push that place every day to oils as well.
Exactly.
They never did that. Make a push.
But they're actually doing quite some nice games these days. They actually picked up quite some nice game developers. Rin bought some games from them. Really cool stuff. And they're back into military games. So everyone, there's someone on my that splash. Prepare yourself for another turn in roughly 1.5 minutes to the right, 40 degrees to the right. No, I haven't got it yet. I don't know if I will.
I had it, I bent it. Shit. That's your question.
You bend it?
Yeah, turned it. It has no real flight dynamics. It has no systems for them. Oh, don't waste your money on it. It's just a pretty eye candy toy for the babies. No.
Right, 30 seconds. It'll be a right turn. Nice volcano ahead of us. We'll fly over that thing and then turn directly overhead of that thing.
Well, there's very little in the way of systems modeling.
I think systems modeling, that is kind of like okay in flight simulator actually. Like the flight and I think that's the problem.
What did it for me was when I was testing it, turbulence is a scripted event, it's not actual turbulence in any form of interaction between the aircraft and the weather system.
Something like that. Alright, prepare yourself guys, right turn ahead, 10 seconds, flash can already turn right. 40 degrees to the right. 5 seconds.
Oh,
turning right. Turning right. Flash gun right. Oh, he's taking the battle.
It's pretty eye candy, that's all my complaints about it is. And it's expensive, pretty eye candy at that.
Look at the nice volcano to go there. Keeping your turn to the right.
Big turn, and breathe. And exhale. Big turn. Big turn.
Nope. My turn. Going roughly at a heading of 145 to 144. Whatever my heading control does. everywhere on the ground. That's where lava actually tried to kick me.
Oh no!
Alright, another turn is coming up in 40 seconds. It'll be a right turn, 45 degrees to the right. I'll be flying back towards the coast slightly. Turning to the right, 45 degrees. So the new heading is 202202. Corrected mine. Should be flying to El Salvador.
One of only two countries in the world to go to war over a football match.
Did they?
Yes, there was, I think, between El Salvador and Honduras, and there was all kinds of, you know, pitch invasions and stuff like that. It's an international match, and then basically things just got well out of control and they declared war on each other.
Oh my goodness. So people died from football, or what?
People always die from football.
Sure.
Yeah.
I'm in football. Listen, the soccer is like the lowest noise.
Thank you.
Scotland national side has seen fit to take us further down the road of hope this year before it completely like dump it all.
Who fucks it, do not give? What will the reinstall button? Oh, right. Yeah.
If it's not a super, super special device, which I think it's not, can actually try just try connecting, and then let's see if Microsoft has a generic driver, an old driver via USB. I mean, in most of the cases, it should have one. And you should just be able to use it. I mean, there's probably special things that you can do. But I bought myself one of those things last month, and I just plugged it in and it worked. Halfway through on our current lag. Flying these things.
Up the ramp, have a look. Go to the back. Stand on the ramp, look out. You get good. Yeah,
about 3 minutes for the next turning point.
What?
We will turn to the left in 15 seconds. 50 degrees to the left.
Your left or my left?
His left. Yes, I received the message, by the way, yes. First chat. I did reply. There's a little bit of a delay. In reality, we can overlap. The line between them begins to disappear. There's a mountain in front of me, and it's behind a big bulk of clouds. I can't tell if it's higher than me or not.
You'll be fine.
Some parts are, some parts are not.
Okay then.
Zesty, huh?
Yeah, we'll be turning in 30 seconds. Should be turning before we hit that thing.
Hold on, man.
Oh, okay. We're good, we're good. Seconds to the next left turn. Five seconds. Target speed 160. Turning to the left.
Going left, right.
Who the hell's going that way?
Bill.
All right, going 97 degrees up to 8,000. Speed is 160 indicated. And another nice mountain range in front of us here. Volcanoes again.
Right, we're going left.
Thank you.
the right side is Santa Ana, which is another big volcano. And in front of us, there'll be a lake, clouds breaking, and that is just another
I can't remember all it might be.
Oh, it is.
No player, he went out in the
70s.
My wing level control kind of like deviates me a little bit to the left again. Because it likes to.
Because it likes it.
I might be able to reach you a lot of these golf heads and dump them off into the
ocean. Nah.
Mate. Yeah. Mate, oh.
He shall be blamed.
there, front of us. Later when we turn right, we'll turn around that big lake of Kilopango. That one is a big, big caldera as well.
Fantastic.
Flyby is pretty cool at this point.
Oh, shit. Big snow flyby.
So the lake, 2 o'clock, that's Lake Kilopango. That's the one, the big one. So that volcano, that must have been big.
Oh, something's gonna do me like shit for a goose.
Oh,
What? Someone just like drove their plane through me like some very good man.
Lovely. Looking at
Cardigus, probably, definitely a big kite.
Come on back, wrap an ugly.
Next turn is
what?
Next turn is 10 minutes out.
That's just descending 6,000 feet. Could be.
6,000 feet, you're wrong, sir.
Mark descending 6,000.
Camouflage from the top in the back seat. Embarrassing. And the thermal hydrogen just dropped by much of it. But yay, he gets double teams.
Alright, get yourself ready. 10 seconds. Turning to the right.
Roughly.
Mark, turning. Again. Alright, I'm on a heading of 161 at the moment, 161. Altitude 6000. And 160 knots. We'll fly past the last volcano to the right, and we'll then turn to the right
59 degrees,
and that'll be our final heading for the runway where we'll land straight in. Call on a descent to 4,000 feet. My mark, 4,000.
Mark, descending.
Oh,
Oscar,
feet.
You can.
Yeah, thanks. Level up, 4,000 feet. And we're roughly 3 minutes out to our last, our final turn to the right 90 degrees. And we'll, on our fast, last leg, we'll descend to 2,000 feet until I call out everyone joining, everyone following his own navigation. Seconds.
turn to the right. Like behind the bank angle this time. After a slight course correction to the right, plane is there. Guess I'll fly manually on this. Okay, I am on a heading of 249er. And we'll descend to 2,000 feet on my mark.
Good idea, your mark, sir.
Mark descending to 2,000 feet. Staying roughly at 249 degrees. 249. Big volcano to our right.
Current heading, sir?
Current heading is 248, correcting for 249er.
Thank you.
Are we going too late now?
We will. Straight in.
I see the airport. Do you see the light?
Jesus Christ, I can see the light!
The big JC!
Well, I'm actually good.
Cecil.
The mighty. It's still a bit hazy. Can't see it. All right, everyone, from here on, follow your own navigation.
Thank you. You're done already, huh?
Yeah.
Never be too careful. runway.
That's still pretty high.
I think it's Voodoo, isn't it? Voodoo? You're too high, man.
I'm too high, man!
Two runways or a runway or a taxiway? What is it?
No, it's a runway on the left, taxiway on the right. Taxiway to the right and then straight in, we'll be parking there.
If we can stop, then we'll send a taxiway.
Yeah, otherwise we can take it back.
Got crosswind?
Slight. Correct to the right all the time, yeah.
Slip ahead.
I see you too as well.
Boing. Center taxiway to the right, sir.
Roger that, exactly.
Gliders parked up here on the right.
It's going to be one of the best standards I've done in a long time.
And you are sweating it. Oh, I hear that you're like, God, I've been landing since...
Let's go a little bit to the left of those two gliders. Let's just You know, let's go for a diagonal landing. Parking. Follow me.
It's a
big.
Here.
Yeah. Good so far.
I love the light, the angle of the light. Awesome.
Looking good.
Is that them all in?
I think we are, huh?
I believe that to be the case. Wow, nice job, you guys.
You leave from forward about 10 feet, a little bit point more to the right. We're done. Well done.
All right.
Good stuff.
Thank you, everyone.
Hi, I got it.
He's coming.
I got it.
I can take it next week after you take it.
Huh?
Must be Yankees taking the week after Voodoo.
Yes, correct.
Alright.
Next Saturday's the 27th. The one after that's December 4th.
Isn't that next week at Thanksgiving?
What the hell's something going on? I think it's not reached Donald then.
Yes, but that's on Thursday.
I thought like the whole weekend thing, you know, was holiday too or whatever. But it's Thursday, isn't it?